The Savages in the Jump Force Tournament.
Ah, I can't believe I had a long damn day. At least I get to relax and watch some videos.
Hey, are you an anime character that likes to fight?
Go on.
Well, hi, my name is Light Yagami, and I like to enter a whole lot of anime characters to
the Jump Force Tournament.
We got a whole lot of characters from every anime show you've seen, like Naruto Shippuden, One Piece, Dragon Ball, My Hero Academia, and many more. And today's opponents, we'll be having Goku.
Alright.
Monkey D. Luffy.
Alright.
Deku.
I wonder if they use Kachan the next time.
And one of the most coolest emo ninjas ever, Sasuke Uchiha.
Oh my god, I'm in the tournament! Yeah! Oh, this must be the best day of my life ever! Oh!
What? Who's that at the door?
Yeah, hello? Oh my god, you're like Yagami from the commercial!
You're damn right I am! You saw my face on your TV! And, I'd like to congratulate you for coming to the tournament.
Oh, alright then. And, I've seen your moves on Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. And, you were really cocky.
Oh, so, my moves must be bad. But I liked it.
You liked them?
Yes. And I'd like to have you to be the next Jump Force champion.
Oh my god! I'm so excited. I gotta tell everyone.
Oh, squad, I got something important to tell you.
Are you gay, Sasuke? I knew it, you're gay with Naruto.
What? No, I'm not fucking gay, shut up, I just married Sakura.
Oh, I know, your eye kept on bleeding because you were on that damn phone of yours.
No, my eye bleeds when I use my powers.
Oh, I know, you discovered my Sharingan.
No, actually, I did. I'll get on to you about that one. But no, that's not why I'm here to tell you. The reason why I told you to come over here is because I, Sasuke Uchiha, is entering the Jump Force Tournament.
Who the hell do you think who sent you to go?
Light Yagami.
Bitch. Two fights later.
Alright, there's only one person left. Me and Goku.
I can win. Ow. Okay, you're being a bit harsh, Dad.
Let me head you, goddammit!
I can't do it. I can't do it.
It's over, Sasuke. I won.
Hey, look, Vegeta!
Where?
Bastard. Goku. He's dead. You killed him.
Well, you know what they say. Don't underestimate the Uchiha.
That means...
Aha, you won!
I won?
Yes, you won! You are the champion of the Jump Force Tournament!
Oh my god, I can't believe it!
Ah! Hey everyone, I won the Jump Force Tournament. Not now, Sasuke, I'm calling Goku.
He never ignores me when I call him. Shaggy?
What?
What were you doing?
Well, first of all, I didn't do anything. And second of all, I wasn't in the Jump Force Tournament. Goku was one of the opponents.
So maybe Sasuke did it. I heard from Light.
Sasuke did what? Killed Goku?
Killed Goku?
Mm-hmm. Yep, I killed Goku. I was about to lose, and then I killed him, and then I won the tournament.
Oh, you bastard fucking ninja! I can't believe you fucking killed Goku, you fucking motherfucker! I can't believe you! You fucking killed Goku at the Jumpers tournament! And what, you dumb idiot!
Ah, enough! You made me up so hard I started bleeding from my eye, and from my nose, and from my fucking mouth!
Well, your eyes gonna stay bleeding because your eye always bleeds, alright? But still, I can't believe you fucking killed Goku! Ugh, now I gotta go revive him!
言葉に変わってく未知なる世界。